At Georgia State, we're changing the face of higher education. Our commitment to making college accessible to all drives us, and our innovative approach guides us. We're proud to have earned our place among the nation's best universities in just over a century since our founding. Few institutions have come so far, so fast. How'd we do it? By implementing a proactive, data-driven student advisement system, we've raised our graduation rates by 62% in a decade and reduced our students' average journey to a degree by half a semester, saving them $18 million. It has earned us the title of number 3 most innovative institution in the nation and has made us the national model for student success. With the same strategies in place at our perimeter college campuses, we've made college accessible to students who never thought it was possible and encouraged them to convert their associate degrees to bachelor's degrees. That's why Perimeter is one of the nation's top 20 two-year colleges and considered Atlanta's gateway to higher education. By increasing our research expenditures 153% since 2010 and earning a record $150.2 million in research funding in the fiscal year of 2020, we've outpaced other research giants to become the number 3 fastest growing research institution in the nation. From infectious diseases to inflammation, we're on the front lines of discovery. By recruiting the best and brightest faculty who are leaders in their fields, we have been recognized as the number 1 public university in the nation for our commitment to undergraduate teaching. We know it takes great leaders to shape great leaders. Attracting more than 53,000 students with the most degree programs in Georgia, we are proud to also be the largest university in the state. Our students come from more than 150 countries and all 50 U.S. states, making us the number 8 most diverse university in the nation. Most important, we have eliminated the achievement gap among our students, more than 10,000 of whom graduate career-ready each year. We are the face and future of higher education. We are Georgia State, and this is the State Way.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Georgia State University's virtual celebration of the class of 2020. We are delighted to welcome you here today to celebrate our graduates. More than 8,000 Georgia State students at the associate, bachelor's, master's, and doctoral levels are receiving degrees from the university this year. Today, we celebrate and congratulate all of the students who have worked so hard to earn their academic degrees. Here is a message from President Mark Becker.
Congratulations to you, the class of 2020, for graduating from Georgia State University. Earning a college degree is one of the most significant and rewarding experiences of your lifetime. Your hard work and perseverance have led up to this day, one that is an enduring milestone in your life. I hope you're able to celebrate safely with family, friends, and loved ones. Today, you join the ranks of more than 200,000 Georgia State alumni who are making important contributions to their communities around the world. Like them, you have an education that prepares you for a successful career and a lifetime of impact in whatever field you have chosen. On behalf of the entire Georgia State community, its faculty, staff, students, and alumni, I extend my most sincere congratulations and express our hope that you will always remain an active member of the Georgia State family. Congratulations, and go Panthers!
And now, a message from Student Government Association President, Kaylin Thomas.
Hello. And welcome to Georgia State University's fall commencement. I'd like to start by congratulating the class of 2020 for making it through such a hectic and wild year. Not only were you able to navigate a global pandemic, you managed to focus on your coursework and make it to the finish line. Class of 2020, you made it. Graduates, whatever is next for you, whether grad school, an internship, a new job, whatever you choose to do, you should graduate knowing that with a Georgia State degree, there is no limit to what you can accomplish. No matter how you got to this day, you did it the state way. Finally, to our graduates from every Georgia State campus, I challenge you. Become a leader in your community. Reimagine the world. Be open to new ideas and inspire a state of change wherever you go. Congratulations, Georgia State's class of 2020.
And now, a message from the Dean of the Byrdine F. Lewis College of Nursing and Health Professions.
Greetings and congratulations to all our graduates. I am Dr. Juan Belmo, Dean of the Byrdine F. Lewis College of Nursing and Health Professions. This year has been unusual, especially for our graduates who will work in healthcare. The coronavirus pandemic has made completing a degree difficult. You've endured changes in course delivery and juggled clinical practice assignments while trying to adjust to life restricted by the pandemic. However, you've endured and succeeded, and we are pleased to celebrate the tremendous accomplishment. You join more than 12,000 Georgia State healthcare alumni in health science, nursing, nutrition, occupational therapy, physical therapy, respiratory therapy, and the interdisciplinary health informatics program. We like to say, if you've received healthcare in the Atlanta area, chances are the Lewis College alum has cared for you. Our graduates have not been on this journey alone. Thank you to those who have made our students' achievements possible, especially family and friends. This truly is a special day, and one where we pause to say congratulations, graduates. Please stay in touch, and don't forget to support us on social media. Congratulations, graduates.
My name is Merlin Clark, and I'm graduating today from Georgia State University with my doctoral degree in nursing. Thank you.
I could not have done it at all without the amazing support of my husband, David, and the belief from my daughters, Nell and Sam. I'm very grateful to them.
I want to give a huge thank you to my family, friends, preceptors, professors, and mentors for getting me here today through the highs and lows. Woo! Class of 2020! Thank you.
Can't believe this day is finally here, but have to thank my family, my boyfriend, and all of my coworkers for their support in becoming a family nurse practitioner.
I want to thank my husband, my parents, and my dogs for their support. I can't finish this without you guys. Thank you, love you.
Hello, class of 2020, we did it. And to all my friends and family who supported me throughout this journey in achieving my master's in nursing, thank you.
Hey, family and friends, your girl finally did it. I'm graduating with my bachelor's in nursing and I already have my dream job secured. Thanks for supporting me and coming to my virtual graduation.
Everyone for helping me in my journey, and by God's grace, we did. Thank you.
Thank you. Congrats, class of 2020. I want to go ahead and personally thank my parents, my family and friends, and to God for all the love and support throughout these years. I love you guys.
And now, Scarlett Reese, a spring 2020 vocal performance graduate, will lead us in singing the alma mater. Wherever you are watching this virtual celebration, feel free to sing along with Panther Pride.
Name.